Are we gonna be playing Bubba's Diner? Bubba's Diner. Yeah, I said that right. Okay. I thought it said Bubby's Diner. I spent half hour writing these facts down. Wait, what fact? This game has...
Welcome to your new job at the brand new Bubba's Diner. A place of joy, fun, and family. Sorry, I had no time to show you the location early this morning, so let me introduce you now. We have the dining area, the one you're at right now, the toilets on your right, two private party rooms right in front of you, back room to your left, and a basement over in the party hall. Feel free to walk around and get to know the location, but beware. Time's passing. You have until 6 a.m. to conclude your tasks. Tonight you have only one. Use the printer while watching the location. When you're ready, go to the room on your left. That's where you'll find your office.
Okay. Toilet. Why am I going here? I don't know. No need to go what? No need to go the... I don't know what that says because of that damn light bulb. Alright, go back. Game work. Okay, now my mouse doesn't show up. The game just quit itself. Wow. Okay. Well, if it keeps this up, I am not playing it. This will be the first and last time because I'm not doing this. Bubba Diner was originally created on Scratch as a way to occupy its creator's boredom.
Welcome to your new job at the brand new Bubba's Diner, a place of joy, fun, and family. Sorry, I had no time to show you the location early this morning, so let me introduce you now. We have the dining area, the one you're at right now, the toilets on your right, two private party rooms right in front of you, back room to your left, and a basement over in the party hall. Feel free to walk around to get to know the location, but beware. Time's passing. You have until 6 a.m. to conclude your tasks. Tonight you have only one. Use the printer while watching the location. When you're ready, go to the room on your left. That's where you'll find your office.
Yo, this is very... I wanted to explore, actually.
Here's your office. While you wait for the printer, watch the cameras and test the animatronics. Yes, test. They're programmed to go where there's more noise. That is, where there's more people. We let them walk around during some parts of the day. The kids love them. Anyway, use the sound displays on the screens to make noise and lure them. Your room is noisy, too. If you feel uncomfortable with animatronics staring at you, just get them away. That's it for today. Have a good night and see you tomorrow.
Oh. One dipped. So that's probably how I leave the rooms too, huh? Are they both up and moving? Night one. Activities start. Okay. Oh boy. Hey, what do I do? Love and dance, Gary.
Good night and see you tomorrow.
What did he just say? Just get away? Hey, hold up. What did this man just say? Just get him away? Like, I could get that man away from me when he was down here in the room. Hey, yo, lure back over here. Thank you. Watch, he won't go back. Watch this. No one moved. Hey, look at this man. Look at this man. You can't possibly tell me. Look. Do I have to wait till the printer is done and then play noise? Look at... Okay. Then can I stop a print if they get too close? Oh. Man, there's... how did y'all get there that fast? They got there really fast. Can I put you away from the office? Can I? My volume is really up loud. He's in! Ah! Play the sound! Play it! Play the sound! I'm playing sound. My printer's not on, buddy. Playing it. Just keep playing it. Keep playing. Yeah, I got him in a whole loop. Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna just keep playing that sound. No one came in yet. You can't be doing that. Spam. No moving. Not yet. Ooh, hey, let me get the axe. Oh, let's explore. Okay. No need. Oh, that's what you're saying in the bathroom part. Okay. There's two ways to enter in my office. There's two ways. Wow. And I can't explore much. So there's two ways to get into my office. All right. You know, if I'd known that, that's how I died, because there's two ways to get in. Now, if I'd known that, I wouldn't have complained about them. Oh, I randomly died, like, if I'd just known that. So, it's looking at me on that beer right now. If I could show, I would, but this camera's like... Oh! Why did that scare me? Okay. Are you bored now? Yeah. I doubt it. Doubt it. Why is this scaring? Okay. Wow. They just took me back a lot. The graphics, characters, and maps were made in Blender 3D Render. Why was I just...
Hello again. I knew you would get it done fast, you see? Well, you already know the location. That means that you know where to go when I ask you to. For today, you got two tasks. The first one is to go to your office again and print more stuff.
Okay.
The second one, though, isn't such a pleasant task. You see, we're having some problems with the toilet over in the men's bathroom. Yeah, a clogged toilet, of course. You're paid to be the guy that does the kind of stuff that nobody wants to do. The handyman, for short. So move these arms, prepare yourself, and set some classic music. You're about to move crap out of the toilet. Recap. Print stuff, move crap. Have a good night.
Hold on. Let me record this real quick. Hey, y'all, yeah, look how bright that is. Y'all are on 4K and actually 4K. Wait, well, this might be higher than 4K, but yeah, y'all are on that. Yeah. Yeah. Why am I so menacing? All right. All right, guys, I gotta test drink this real quick. I'll probably just leave this in. It don't need to be cut out. Why should it be? Wow. Wow. There's been better. There has been better than that now. Yeah, there has been better. Okay, okay. Yeah, there's definitely been better than that nitro. There was another different nitro flavor, but yeah. Been better. There's just been way better ones. That just, it's okay. It's not my fave. Okay. Keenan, can you talk to me, I guess? Just spam click it. I did the same as last time. Yeah, I'm just probably gonna speed this up. Hey, we done. Let's dip. Let's dip back right outside into our house. Oh, can't leave. Okay. Then where do you want to go, I suppose? Because it looks like you don't even want to back out into your house, dude. So, wait, you need to pee or something? Alright, then use it. Yo, are we done? What's it? Okay, that... Bro, the music, dude. Like, the music, that was funny, huh? Bubba's Diner, where fantasy and dreams come to life. What does that say? Deltamore Street to 299. First week? Ooh. Hey, that's good. Wait, is that the payment? Must be. Oh, no, that must be their payment. The restaurant money. Oh. Well, then, if so, then.
Welcome again to your on the job. About yesterday, thank you for unclogging that toilet, mainly for telling us that what you found there wasn't crap. We suppose that some child left it there. We'll check the cameras later to confirm it. Oh, I think I haven't mentioned it yet. It's clogged again. Crap or not, you have to fix it.
Oh,
anyway, you've got three tasks today. First, go over to your office and print some documents.
Okay.
Second, remove crap or anything else that may be hiding inside that toilet. Third one, test one of our party robots. Yeah, I think you haven't seen them yet. They're over in the party hall. They were formed in private parties during the day, but today, the party robot number two, Mr. Giggles for short, had some technical difficulties during his performances, and we want you to give him a little checkup. After printing the documents and unclogging the toilet, go to party room number two, and I will tell you what to do.
Alright, yeah, we might as well get this done, right? Yeah. I have to do other tasks first. Dude, get that task done. Why? Oh my god, so they want me to do my office task. Sorry guys, this is the last time I'm doing it. So when I complete this, I'm donezo and I'm out in the benzo. Kind of losing motivation for this game.
Well, here's Mr. Giggles, our party robot number two. He He responds to voice commands, like those Why you got it? On this piece of paper. Basically, repeat each one of these lines and wait for the response. If there's what? No response to some of the commands, at the end of the checkup, send him to the parts and service room, and we'll fix him tomorrow. That's it. Have a good night.
Can I just send him right now? There's something wrong with him. Hello, Mr. Giggles? Can you sing to me? Can you stop singing? Would you like to play a game? I don't think he hears me. I want to play peekaboo. Can you play another song? Do you like Mr. Giggles? Can you dance? Thank you for the party. Oh. Well then. Ask him questions, sir.
Hi there. Are you enjoying your party? Of course.
Oh. Yeah. Okay. Yep. It's rewinded. I don't like that curse. Send him back. That's sending me chills on my spine, dude. Come on. I don't like that. Oh, yeah. It's all right. Keep singing. You got that, buddy? Yes, sir. Yeah. Keep singing. Keep singing, bro. What? He's offended. If I knew I had to click the buttons for the words, who knew that this man would get offended that I wouldn't keep asking him questions for the 200-second time? Who knew? This man over here, he got offended. I thank God it didn't reset his back. Alright. Hello.
Hi there. Are you enjoying your party? Of course.
Hey, stop moving. Hey, yeah.
What game would you like to play? Oh, sorry. I can't get off my stage.
He's offended.
I'm not good at dancing.
Yeah, you're offended. Thank you. Thanks. Return. Dude, right before I finished all the tasks, this man, he got way too offended. Wow. Oh.
What game would you like to play?
Look. We can play peekaboo, we can bink. Like, come on.
Sorry, I can't get off my stage.
Play another one. Hurry up.
Of course
Hurry up.
I do.
Oh. Hurry up.
I'm not good at dancing.
I'm not good at dancing.
Please come back.
No. Oh, I left faster than ever. Wow. This man said something's... Wow, I ain't come back. I mean, I kind of have to, but...
This job gets really boring sometimes. Just watch the kids play and dance happy while their parents wait the food. All of them happy with a smile on their faces. Maybe not exactly boring, frustrating I'd say. Well, at least I got a job now.
Okay.
If y'all enjoyed the video, like and subscribe, click the bell icon. All my links are in the description. Join the Discord. Yeah, that's pretty much it.